It's very unique, it's a visual language, and it's very expressive. Without a language, you can't have a culture, and without a culture, you can't have a language. So I feel that they both go hand in hand. It's kind of the core of the deaf community.